Nigga, you better drink half a gallon of Shaolin before you pluck the strings of my violin. My life is orchestrated like London Symphony. Concentrated niggas waited and waited on birthday wishes belated. Blow out the candles. I wait in the darkness like a vandal. A silhouette upset in the mirror. On the mantle, fireplaces in the heart. Mortal places the art. Round the islands of desiring remorse, primitive stalk. Sacrificing their daughters. These primordial waters carry a feminine agenda that no man ever taught us. True, they captured in quarters. Transported sodas and borders. Constituted in lorders. Distorted truths that they taught us. We rebelled in they bought us, we confirmed that they formed us. Now your niggas rhyme about material possessions. My Adidas are 3 years old, like my daughter. Niggas rhyme about Alize. I need to rhyme about water. But out of chaos comes order, 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 out of chaos comes order. Fake niggas run for the border. Woodcarver's knife, the sharpened blade of a woodcutter, the eldest son of the chief's brother, a maker of drums. We scrape the insides of goat hides to seek the hollows where sound resides, offering the parts we did not use to invoke the muse. Music of the ghettos, the cosmos, the negroes, the necros, overcomers of death, disciples of breath, dissection of drum beats like Osiris by Seth. Break beats into 14 pieces. Dissemble chaos, organize noise. A patchwork of heartbeats to resurrect true b-boys. Be men. Let's mend the broken heart of Isis. Age of Aquarius, Mother Nature is furious. Why you rhyme about being hardcore? Be hardcore. What is it that we do art for? Metaphor, medicine. It's an age of healing. Why not rhyme about what you're feeling or not be felt? Deal with the cards you're dealt. Calling on tarot readers and sparrow feeders to cancel the apocalypse. Metaphorically speaking, metaphorically speaking.